Hello, I'm Dr. Sriram Ramalingam, ophthalmologist and medical director, Pradnya, Nethralaya. Our hospital is specialized in cataract, glaucoma, and squint services. Pediatric cataract. Children are born with a clear human lens. If the lens in a child becomes cloudy, it is called as a pediatric cataract. What are the causes of pediatric cataract? They may be congenital, that is, they may be born with a cataract. 3 out of 10,000 children have cataract. The abnormality may be in the developmental abnormalities or genetic or structural abnormalities of the eye. It occasionally runs in families. There may be an intrauterine infections. These are called as torch infections, which can lead to the development of pediatric cataract. Occasionally, spontaneously, a child can develop a cataract without any reasons or because of any trauma to the eye. One child can also develop a cataract. Do all cataracts require a surgery? Occasionally, some development cataract remains stationary and they do not require surgery if they are not hampering with the vision. How is this pediatric cataract diagnosed? Usually, a pediatrician are the first person to diagnose a pediatric cataract. They may see a white reflex in the center of the eye, or a parents may can also recognize this. The child is not looking through one eye. These are the symptoms one has to pick up to diagnose a cataract. Further diagnosis is made by an ophthalmologist. What is the treatment of pediatric cataracts? As I said, not all pediatric cataracts require surgery, but if the cataract is hampering the development of vision in the child, this cataract needs to be removed, and this needs to be removed as early as possible. Do we replace the pediatric lens with the intraocular lens? It is usually recommended that intraocular implantation should not be done in children less than 1 year of age. So a child less than 1 year of age, they just remove the cataract and leave behind the membrane for future placement of an intraocular lens. And this intraocular lens is usually placed as a second surgery. The child is more than 2 years of age, one can safely replace the pediatric cataract with the intraocular lens. Just replacing the cataract with the intraocular lens is job half done. These children usually develop what is called as an amblyopia or a lazy eye. And this requires an aggressive form of treatment in the form of patching of the eyes or in the form of some exercise to help the eye develop. So pediatric cataracts needs to be diagnosed as early as possible and needs to be treated. As I said, not all requires surgery, but if the cataract is hampering the vision, one has to get the cataract removed.